where you are! I felt the shockwaves all the way back here. What happened? Did you clear the gun positions? Prove it to me!
To be sure. I hope you can understand that. Not a bad shot for a blind man, eh? Ah, my eyes. They still hurt. But I can see much clearer now. Much. Much. I know you killed the abomination that did this to me, too. I should never have doubted you, soldier. Even though you never brought me my medicine. But I can take care of myself. The enemy is spreading through the country like a plague. They have penetrated our ranks and even the fatherland itself. I need to hold our position here. The rest is up to you now. Follow the railway tunnel in the east. It will take you to a munitions factory. They've cut off the supply lines for our war materials. Something is interfering with production. There are rumors of a saboteur. An enemy in our own ranks. Take this. It will be dark soon. If you can get the machines up and running again, we'll have all the explosives we need to win the war. Just like you did before. I'm counting on you. What, you are our only hope of getting out of here alive. We've already been pinned down here for too long.
Was Father who got him posted out here. But I barely recognize this lieutenant of ours. It has been years since he last spoke to me, and that includes the several weeks since his arrival here. First I was shunned for being the black sheep of the family, then for having the nerve to go off to war before he could, and now he looks down on me. Me and everyone else. autumn is upon us again. 3 years this war has been raging on. I paid a visit to the attic while I was back home on leave. But the memories of Christian were too painful. Even my pigeons were gone. Mother said they flew off, but I think she was lying. Perhaps because Father was with us. He probably let them starve to death in their cages. He has set up a laboratory in the basement. Mother does not seem to know what he gets up to down there. They hardly say a word to each other anymore. Thank you.
October 13th, 1917. I have ordered our factories to cease the production of ordnance and arms with immediate effect. Grobert refuses to comply. He says that to do so would be treason.
Thank you. new soldier. Good. You've almost done it. Need to get the power back on. Then you can get the factory up and running again. Be careful. Saboteur. One of our own. It's one of our own, do you hear me?
Thank you.